Storage isn't free, guys, and when you're editing inside of DaVinci Resolve, there is a lot of caching going on in the background, and that cache is being stored to a cache clip folder on your hard drive or your SSD. And you should empty that folder every once in a while, because we're not talking about kilobytes or megabytes, we're talking about gigabytes and hundreds of gigabytes potentially. As I emptied this folder for the first time, there were 300 gigabytes plus stored in. And that's 300 gigabytes of trash that you never need. So emptying this folder every once in a while can actually prevent your computer from slowing down and prevent you from spending unnecessary money on a new hard drive or SSD. First of all, we want to open up DaVinci Resolve. And when DaVinci Resolve is open, all we want to do is navigate to the project settings in the bottom right corner, click on that, and then in the master settings tab, we want to scroll down until we see working folders. So we got proxy generation location, we got cache files location, and we got gallery stealth location. I personally never use proxies, so either this folder doesn't even exist or it should be empty. And then gallery stealth location is just where you store all your stealths in. And that folder should be empty as well. And this is the location of the folder that we're searching for. So first of all, let's tap out of DaVinci Resolve and then open up our Finder. Then I'm gonna go to User, my name. Then I'm gonna go to Movies, and there is a cache clip folder. First of all, let's just right click and see how much junk is actually in this folder. And boom, 13. Almost 14 gigabytes of trash that I will never ever need again is inside of this folder. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open this up and then select all of this. Just start there, boom, right click, delete, and then go to my paper tray, right click and delete. So guys, this is how easy it is to just save some storage and to prevent your computer from slowing down. If this video was helpful to you, please consider hitting the like button and the subscribe button if you haven't already, to not miss out on any upcoming content further down the road, or just to help me spread out this video to even more people that might be interested in that specific topic. But with that being said, guys, hope you all have a great day. See you in the next one. Bye.